In a first of its kind in India, a robot will perform a surgery on a young farmer from Uttar Pradesh. The surgery costs about 3 lakh rupees, but he won't actually have to pay a penny because it's part of a two-day workshop in Delhi to promote robotic surgery.
18-year-old Mukesh, a farmer from Uttar Pradesh, is in Delhi for a ureter corrective surgery. He will be operated upon through a robo. Such a surgery costs at least 3 lakh rupees. But Mukesh won't have to pay, as he's among the 6 people whose operation is part of a 2-day workshop to promote robotic surgery. Much relief for a man who was earlier told to wait due to heavy backlog at hospitals.
मैं दूसरे अस्पताल में आया था, वहाँ पर चेकअप कराए कुछ, उन्होंने कहा था कि 2 साल के बाद आपका ऑपरेशन होगा, तो हमने ज़्यादा ही परेशान होकर के डॉक्टर सूद से कहा, उनने यहाँ के लिए हमारे लिए भेजा है.
Surgery will be relayed live to an audience of doctors, a first of its kind in India.
By seeing it and talking to the people, exactly what is happening on a live time. It is not, it is recorded. Yeah, what is exactly happening, you can see, then they can see there is no bleeding. Then they seek in how the bleeding is controlled. Then they appreciate it, they learn it, and then they do it, get convinced.
Doctors control the robot from a computer console, a method experts say has so far produced results primarily in cardiothoracic, urology and gynecological surgeries. It's supposed to be precise, involve minimum blood loss and ensure speedier recovery.
We are moving towards a phase, and it is there, where we can make one hole and do all the surgeries for which we use 4 or 5 holes.
Presently in India, only 5 robots are used for surgeries. Each machine costs 50 crore rupees. But doctors hope when patent of the company that is holding rights for the robots runs out next year, more machines will be available in India at competitive prices. And such operations will not be completely out of reach for people like Mukesh. With Tanima Biswas in New Delhi, Aparna Das for NDTV.